Hi YouTube! So it definitely has been a long time since I've been on YouTube as creator. But I just was missing it so much and I'm ready to get back into making videos and editing and all that fun stuff. You guys wanna see my brother's dog? So yeah, the kinds of things I want to do, I definitely want to make travel videos and go traveling with friends. I have a passport, but I still haven't been out of the country. So when the borders open up, I'm totally ready to do that. And then I want to make fun videos just about stuff that I'm doing in my life. Like this video, like decorating my room for fall, or like some fashion trends and stuff that I like. And I also want to make videos about endometriosis, my journey with it, what people don't know about it. So I'm really excited for that, and thank you if you follow along with me. So this is Life of Cheyenne channel. I'm Cheyenne, and today we're going to decorate my room for fall. I thought that I'd start off with a haul. I went to Target. And also, I am on a budget. I found this cute pillow. It was only $10. I also got this sign from Target, which you can put up like as a stand too, and it's just cute. The next thing I got with it was this LED streamlight garland. It has lights on it and it's like leaves. And then in Target's dollar section, I found both of these pumpkins, which I thought were super cute. I just got this from the grocery store, and it smells so good. It's pumpkin muffins, that's the flavor. Then next, I actually found a bunch of stuff at Dollar Tree. That's the thing from there that I found with this sign. I got these leaves with clips on them. I think that they're super cute. They're sparkly. I love sparkles. Another clip-on thing that I got was the pumpkins, so they're clip-on pumpkins. I found this cute little pumpkin and it has a sunflower on it. I love sunflowers, so I got that. And then there's this sign that stands up. It says, welcome friends. This, okay, usually I like don't like stuff like this, but I don't know why. I just thought that this scarecrow girl, I just think that she's adorable. I got these that I'm gonna try and poke in some of my plants and stuff so that they look more fall-y. They're like orange and sparkly. I also got this sign that I can either hang or stand up somewhere. So they actually have garlands. They're 5 feet long, but they are like, if you untwist them, they're kind of sparse. Now I'm gonna show you where I put everything and how I used it in my room to decorate it for fall. Make sure and like this video if you like how I did everything, and subscribe to my channel if you wanna see more of my videos. Now I'm gonna show you where I put everything and how I used it in my room to decorate it for fall. Make sure and like this video if you like how I did everything, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of my videos in the future.